I'm William Grantham for Ichimoku Weather.com with this stock market weather report for Sony, April 1st, 2021. The current price on the weekly chart determines our season, and right now we are above the clouds, so that means that we are in summertime. On the daily, price is inside the cloud, closed inside the cloud, and that means that it's summertime and it's partly to mostly cloudy. Now, this particular candle is for the last day of March. Sony just got through changing this ticker symbol. It was SNY, and now it's SONY. So welcome SONY to the stock market. SONY is showing a single candle, so we'll use the old ticker symbol, SNE, to take a look at what's going on with Sony. Price is like a hot air balloon, with the buyers turning up the heat, making the balloon go up, and sellers turning down the heat, making the balloon go down. The blue line represents the winds, and the red line is our jet stream. We are currently above both the winds and the jet stream, which means that we still have lots of sun. With some overcast, you can feel the coolness when you are in the shadows. Throughout this year, Sony has been above the cloud. It came into the year being above the blue line, riding it a ways, ducked underneath it a little bit, then lost the blue line, dipped underneath the jet stream, came down and challenged the top of the cloud, where it found support and bounced off up into a nice gap up into the high of the year. It then consolidated a little bit, got into the wind line, and then the winds pushed a hot air balloon, the market prices down to the top of the cloud. The cloud formed support for quite a few days. Market action then traded up, got above the blue line, and then traded sideways into the cloud. Was not able to get above it. The jet stream created resistance above. Market price fell under the blue line, under the cloud. We were able to pop up into the cloud just a little bit, but we seem to be finding a little bit of resistance at the bottom of the cloud, and we can't quite get inside very well. Right now, the jet stream is pointing down, so that is a bearish sign that could mean that we could have some downward pressure on market price. However, the blue line has gone flat, and that is bullish. We could see a cross right here of the red line going below the blue line, and whenever the blue line is above the red line, that is a bullish sign. Whenever it's situated like we are right now with the red line above the blue line, that is a bearish sign. So we went from being bullish here to the cross, and then we turn bearish, and now we're underneath the cloud, and that could be bearish as well. On the 31st, we did close inside the cloud, and that means our long-term trend is neutral. Price riding the bottom of the cloud means that we do have a low pressure situation, and that could cause price to fall a little bit more. Our lagging green line is market action plotted 26 periods in the past, and right now it's come up and found resistance twice at the red line at the jet stream, and it might find it again. If market action can get a little bit higher, that would pull the green line up above the jet stream, and that would be a bullish sign. Right now, the lagging green line is trapped between market action, the red line, and the top of the cloud. Our forecast shows that we twist from a green cloud into a red cloud, and this red cloud has gone incredibly flat. That is caused by the consolidation of market action back here in the past, and then that's projected forward 26 days. And a thin cloud is easier for market price to be able to pass up through than a thicker cloud. So there is a possibility of an easy breakthrough of the cloud here in the near future. Our first day of the SONY ticker symbol was at 106.86 closing price. Here's 106.86 on the ticker symbol SNE, and we can see that the close was right at the flat line at the top of the future cloud. This is a strong resistance line, and if current market price can get above 106.86, then this will become support, and we could see further bullishness in Sony. This is your stock market weather report for Sony, April 1st, 2021. It is summertime, partly to mostly cloudy, and we have a low pressure system below us. However, our pressure is still rising.